Dick breaks it up. Kopitar drops. Walker, wrister, tipped wide by Clifford. Walker again. DDD pass with Phaneuf. Brown had a ricochet off his skate. He gathers off the boards. Kopitar buries it to get the Kings the lead.
Little hybrid there for the Kings because of a line change. Two-thirds. Well, at least, yeah, two-thirds of the fourth line were out there, I think, at one point. And that's that forecheck again. So just when the Kings were being overwhelmed territory. Oh, good spin out there. Real nice spin out. Phaneuf able to get it down low, and here's the spin by Dustin Brown. That's where he gets his stick on the Bruin player, but he goes for the puck. And the Bruin defender was looking to get contact, and Dustin Brown had something else on his mind. Now on the back door, of course, Kopitar's there wide open.